Before students return to Penn State Barron this week for in-person learning, they must receive a rapid COVID test at one of their large-scale testing clinics this week. This week on Barron's campus, staff will be administering about 100 rapid tests per hour. They're testing about 2,000 students over the course of 3 days to ensure safety. The senior director of administration at Penn State Barron telling us today, even when students test negative, this does not mean they can abandon any CDC guidelines.
When you test for COVID, you're COVID-free at the time you take the test. That doesn't mean that you should not stay socially distanced, should not wear a mask. We still need to maintain those things, and we still need to do good due diligence in terms of public health, but it gives folks confidence that the environment they're returning to has as little COVID as possible.
Miller also saying students have been cooperative, and out of the 800 students tested yesterday, there were only 5 positives.